All right, everybody, so we're frying the catfish from yesterday and the gar. As you can see, they don't look that much different, but I will say that out of the same river, the gar tastes better than the fried channel cat. Nobody wants to believe me, but man, the texture is better and they definitely have a better taste. They do not taste fishy. Least fishiest taste I've eaten probably ever. So every time you catch a gar, keep that sucker, clean him, fry him up just like you do the other fish.